Now, kids, this is a fun class. So because we had so much fun last week writing essays, today we are writing two essays on Animal Farm and which animal or pair of animals on the farm would make the best leader for the prosperity of Animal Farm!
I know that we only just finished the practice test and that we only have 10 minutes of class left, but I have faith in you guys. I believe you will finish these essays. I believe that you will write beautiful, amazing essays, and there will be two pieces per paragraph, and they have to be 6 to 8 paragraph essays.
Are they crazy? 3 tests in 1 day.
Are they crazy? Teachers give me no say.
They must be crazy.
Drop to an F.
Are they mad? Are mean teachers a fad?
Are they mad? Most work that I've had. They must be crazy. We're going crazy.
This work is uncontrollably, absolutely, positively,
very out of hand.
And I'm literally going crazy and I'm gonna cry so hard for like an hour.
Tears, water,
drowns.
And the retail value goes down.
Or we plant a porcupine all over her house, so if she touches anything, she bleeds and the blood looks like ketchup. She puts it on her eggs, and then she throws a fish which she ate last night, hence the great white shark that bursts out of her toilet and eats her in three bites.
Which was the last score she gave me.
Or we feed her poisonous snakes that look like pretzels, so when she eats it, she becomes a snake, but she can't slither because she's disabled and no one likes her. Then she eats grass, and then she remembers she's a human, and now no one will talk to her.
Because popularity is all that matters. Bye-bye, teachers.
Birds on such short notice.
Yeah, I guess.
I wish
we could read books and not have to do boring, worthless homework on it and actually enjoy our reading and writing. Because honestly, I love English class and I honestly love teachers that make me love English class. But if I don't love their strategies, then I don't love them, then I don't love English class, and there's no love left, so I can't love English class. I'd be better off speaking Mandarin.
Which students didn't have to watch their mouths every time they spoke, and that when we wrote, we didn't get points taken off for not agreeing with the teachers, and I wish the teachers understood that people have different points of view and stuff. They love reading and writing, yet I dread English class, like a class that all you do is read and write in sounds like a dream to me, yet I hate English class.
Good job! That's why I never
for if you don't finish. So just do them, okay?
Don't come complaining to me.
I'm sorry.
Good.